Settled down to doing some work then. I have a wooden fish the same as that from Mexico. Yes, I like putting people with animals, and the fish is a little bit different, but so many interesting people around, you know, there's a very nice social scene that we sort of missed in other places. And we started this Escanar market. Those days it was called the Bazaar. It was a little forgotten village when we arrived, and that's why we chose to live in Santa Gertrudis. Well, I did engraving at college. But we had a very good graphic department that did wood engraving. It was my second subject. I used to have to have the first subject I had sculpture, and the second subject was I chose wood engraving. I mean, I could have done dress design. And I love it. I really love it. I used to do quite a lot of erotic things. Oh. I had some published in a book in England, which I don't have. But basically, it was what I see around that I still do.
You get the sunset kind of here, do you?
Yes, yeah. Go down here, lovely light, everything changes. Mm. You see that, I call it a wood engraving, but that was done on plastic too, so you can't get very fine textures on that stuff. Sitting on the stairs, Angie, I play with her now. She's from San Carlos. I'm not a very good musician, but I like to participate. I play the trumpet and the bass. The pool players, there were four people around there playing pool. And one got broken, I took it off, then another got broken. And in the end, I changed the whole thing. And so I took them all off and left him and put this little chap here. As a sculptor in those early days, called Henry Moore, in sculpture was my mentor, I liked a lot of the English sculpture from the 60s. I'd done a lot of Horse and Riders, which is a super subject. One of my favourite ones was Big Rhinoceros and a little man looking in his mouth. And I sold it to a dentist. Oh, is that you?
Oh, okay.
Lily, that is very naughty.
Well, I did another giraffe, which I liked very much. I did two of them. And a lot of people running up his neck.
Oh, okay.
Called it the family outing. Mum and Dad and the kids running up.